Good morning, everyone. It's Monday, April 27th, and we are getting ready to leave Garland Prairie Road in the Coconino National Forest. We are headed towards Utah, and it is a beautiful, beautiful morning. Kim and Daryl are finishing the last of their preparations. Their YouTube channel is Some Days Here. Make sure you go check them out. And Debbie, standing there talking to Kim, is in her Class C rig. She'll be moving along with us. We will be leaving behind Jim and Deb from Life is a Joy and the Nomadic Ramblers. Jim and Deb will be heading towards Oregon at the end of the month, and the Ramblers, I think, are heading a little north towards the Grand Canyon to camp out in the forest up there. So, here we are. It's been a beautiful place. It's getting to look like a campground now. So Dorothy's all hitched up and ready to go. Puppies are in their crate, and we'll be leaving very shortly. Daryl's hitching up that fifth wheel. Okay, we'll see you down the road. Hopefully we'll have a good day. There's the little puppies. All safe in their crate, ready to go. They love travel days. All right, everyone, talk to you later. We're a little north of Flagstaff now on 89A North. Heading towards Utah. First we'll come to Page, Arizona though. Gaining a little bit of elevation. You can see the mountains in the background there. Still snow covered. These are the San Francisco peaks, I was told, with the tallest peak being Mount Humphreys. Is 119 miles away. So we've got a ways to go today. It'll be about a 6-hour drive altogether. So we are turning right now.
Continue on Utah 12 East for 9 miles.
So there you have it. Utah 12 East.
Head east on Utah 12 East Ford Entrance Drive. Continue on Utah 12 East for 9 miles.
So this is supposed to be a very scenic road. So hopefully it will be. And I will try to show you as much of it as I can. Bryce Canyon trading post. Too bad all this is not open now. There's some little cabins for people to stay in.
into the actual canyon. Still very pretty. Been well worth the drive. Certainly have no regrets about coming. I only have regrets about leaving my friends. I'm gonna miss them. But we'll see each other again. It's been great getting to know them and spending time with them, laughing and telling stories together. immeasurable blessing for all the knowledge and wisdom that Bobby and Sharon have shared with me. Speaking of Bobby and Sharon Childers and Nomadic Ramblers, they've mentored me through this whole winter and taught me what it's really like to boondock and ways to do it better, ways to make life easier, how to stay safe.
So this is our campsite, at least for tonight. I'm gonna check out and see if we have plenty of signal. Unhooked because we may move if this spot doesn't work out. So we will see.